Hey guys, so today we are going to be today with Trey. And we are literally like almost 15 minutes late. We're actually trying to find the place.
Trying to.
Yep.
She has us running all over Toronto. Like, oh my god.
Okay, we'll catch up with you guys later.
Fine. We made it.
Let's go. Amusing place. Is it in here?
It's in there.
Okay. Hi.
We walked.
Oh my god.
We walked.
We walked right past it.
Past the same building like five times. Look at Trey. Can't wait. I wanna. There's food.
We have today with Trey cookies. We have food.
Guys, they have cupcakes with their faces.
Why do you take that in?
So cute.
We actually were one of the first Wawa to come. The idea of
red carpet.
We've tried to do a Toronto meet and greet like a long time ago and failed miserably, so we just wanted to do it right this time. So we're so thankful to everyone that came out and all the staff that helped make this happen. Really appreciative and humbled, so thank you for coming. We're gonna get into like some interview style questions before we, you know, get into the meet and greet.
Outside YouTube. I'll let you talk, right. You should know.
We have a lot of aspirations outside of YouTube. YouTube is like definitely, I think, a good way to kind of force your way into the entertainment industry. But what we want to do personally, I'll talk to me and then I don't know if you can hear it, but for me personally, I want to branch into acting for sure. It's been a dream even before YouTube, so definitely I see that in the future. And also like TV, if it was an option, you know, who knows, but I think YouTube is bigger than TV now.
Modeling
I would do, but literally anything. We have really, you know, we're not really closing any doors. Any opportunity that comes, we would.
Yes. Okay, so since it's your favorite, all I want to do after this meet and greet is go and get a spot of tea and a biscuit.
When we were first together, we always wanted to do a destination wedding. And out of all the options, we just felt like Jamaica. It just clicked with us. Yeah.
I would have done Barbados, but Barbados is way more expensive than Jamaica.
So it
didn't make any sense.
And it was too hot.
Where are you poking going? That's what I'm debating. We are. We're about to meet Trey.
Maybe I'll vlog you guys.
And Keisha. We brought him this hat. Friends created, so I'm gonna give him this hat and let's see. We're not.
So. Thank you
so much for coming. Nice to meet you. Yeah, I was the one messaging you on Twitter. And you said
yes,
you
yes,
her
yes.
The shirt.
Yes, we messed up.
Yes, we messed up. Yes, we messed up. Yes, we messed up. Yes, we messed up. Yes, we messed up. Yes, we messed up. Yes, we messed up. Yes, we messed up. Yes, we messed up. Yes, we messed up. Yes, we messed up. Yes, we messed up. Yes, we messed up. Yes, we messed up. Yes, we messed up. Yes, we messed up. Yes, we messed up. Yes, we messed up. Yes, we messed up. Yes, we messed up. Yes, we messed up. Yes, we messed up. Yes, we messed up. Yes, we messed up. Yes, we messed up. Yes, we messed up. Yes, we messed up. Yes, we messed up. Yes, we messed up. Yes, we messed up. Yes, we messed up. Yes, we messed up. Yes, we messed up. Yes, we messed up. Yes, we messed up. Yes, we messed up. Yes, we messed up. Yes, we messed up. Yes, we messed up. Yes, we messed up. Yes,
What's the brand called?
It's called Unity Patches.
Unity Patches. I like those. This is good. Thank you.
Thank you, Shanice. Shanice brought us a hat with the patch Unity Patches.
So right now, we are going back home. It was a successful night.
Trey.
Yes, we met Trey.
Finally met him.
And Keisha, we finally met him. We tried to go to his meet and greet in September, but it didn't go well.
It's been a long day. I just want my bed.
Yeah.
I'm tired.
You're burning?
Same. Oh, you see, that's better.
You're gonna be late.
We had so much time.
So much time. They weren't even there when we got there.
Like
Shanice was had us risk walking and Shanice was sprinting for them not to be there.
Yep.
They were late.
Yep.
You almost started crying because you got the address wrong.
I got the address wrong. We were running back and forth. Like, honestly, I'm usually kind of good at directions, but I don't know.
Not this time.
This vlog, guys. Hope you enjoyed.